long time that I've waited to say. Ladies and gentlemen, coming at you live from the Extended Play Sessions, right here. In the heart of Norwood, Massachusetts, where the sun always shines, with the Dredsox band, my friends the Bullpen Horns here. I'm going to lay it down for you tonight. The first song we got for you is a title track, actually, of our new CD, which is Sing Along. Many things we do, we need you guys to participate, you out there in the audience and you folks at home as well. The Dredsox, we're a sports-based band, being from Boston. This song goes out to long-suffering sports fans everywhere. We don't know that story in Boston, but out you in internet land, you know who you are. And what I need you to do is when I say ha-ha, I need you to sing loudly.
Hoorah!
You got it? Can you do that? And if you do that well, you'll get a treat at the end. No more heartache, no heartbreak, stat and hear the call. Ha-ha! Home team wins it all. I think they did. Let's warm up together, shall we now?
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd.
Come on.
Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I ever get back, cause it's room, room, room for the Dredsox. If we don't win, it's a shame.
And what better place to watch a ball game than a bar? So this is a true story about a bar, but more than that, it's a true story about what people go out and do at the open mics, the jam sessions that you see around. You know they're prevalent everywhere. This is my tribute to the great jam sessions. And this one came up from Lynn Mass, the Blue Note Blues Jam, every Sunday for over 15 years. So I dedicate this to all the musicians that like to do it to it, and we're going to get through it. So this is the way I'd like to let you know how I feel. I said, hey, I said, hey, everybody. Whoa, I got some news. We're going down the Blue Note. We're gonna shake it loose. Now there ain't no stage like you really used to, and there ain't no sound like they play the blues do. Now the musicians come and go, they play from band to band. Those pros pick up some old white legs. Yes, indeed. And around and round and go. Let the Blue Note procession pass Sunday night at the three-way corner by the Shaker Street Light. Across from the college where the Dolphins stood. You know they played a lot of blues in that neighborhood.
Come on.
lot of fun. We put the blues on the run. So I got to tell you, in good fashion, the way they usually end most of the rock and roll jams at these places, we're going to have to do it to you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Start your engines, ladies and gentlemen. 1, 2, 3, 4, come out. Yeah, baby. Rock and roll.
Next song goes out to long-suffering men. It's called I Wanna Know.
I wanna know
that I
to do.
I wrote this for a good friend of mine, Miami Sammy. He spent a lot of time down in Florida.
Highway 77 off from Brownsville up to San Antonio. Load up my pickup and I drive it off from home. I've been a smuggler since the day that I could drive. There's a checkpoint in Sarita. I hope they let me by.
He's in the back there, Johnny B. Hi, Johnny. But the next to join the band in the stage tonight, I guess, would be Cody Morris up there on the drums from Swampscott, Massachusetts. Cody Morris. Next up, Danny Trombone Murphy. Danny Trombone Murphy came to a gig one night and said, he called me on a Tuesday after a Saturday night gig, and he said,
"Hey, man, like, I should be in your band."
I said, "I hear a lot of trombone music in that."
I hear myself in your band.
He's
so
right.
Here he is.
That's all it took.
Yeah, but that's been about 6 years now. Then next up was Heather Kirby, joined the band after that. Because it was a paying gig and Bob wasn't available. She said, Heather could do the gig. And I said, but Heather plays cello. And she said, nah, she'll be fine. She took piano in high school. So here she is. She studied online and she's been in the band ever since. Next would be Bob Kirby. And then Dave Hazel on the trumpet. So here we go. That's our minute of introduction to the band. My name is Ben Arnold. And thank you. I'm the guy that gets the gigs. Where's Bob? Where's Bill with the clicker thing? Gotta watch out, you know.
Bring him in there, Cody. What's it called?
All right. Keeping with our sport theme.
without me. No one knows what I born to take that because I gambled in the evening and all through the night. Sleep in my bed in the morning light, and then it's table to table and game to game. I'm the CEO of the corporation, and it's exploitation without shame. Not just a gambling thing to roll your money tight.
More monitor up here. A little bit more. You could, thank you. A little bit of monitor, just my voice.
You sound all right? You ready?
Yeah. Hold on. This next song needs no introduction. It's called Red High Heels. We'll be right back.
arms up, body's through. All up and down my back, I got a high heel bruise.
That was a song about shoes.
You think? You think?
Or the lack of
back.
Like my mother's here, man. And my wife. And my kid. Thank you all for coming. All right, well, this next song is appropriate follow-up to that one, I think.
Yes, it is.
I didn't plan it this way. It's the right key, I guess. It was the reason why this song is next. This thing called Judging. Things that you see now, I'll make no apology. I don't want no judging.
Judging.
You're not budging, no, no.
No.
Judging.
Judging.
Hey, yeah, running for me. Your plan, not your kind of man,
not your kind of man.
But I am who I am. I don't want no judging.
never claimed to be. Before you point your finger, be sure your hands are clean. The road of life is rocky, and you may stumble too. And while you're talking about me, someone else is judging you. I don't want no, I don't need no, I sure won't stay. Yo,
judging,
you're not budging. No. Hey, yeah, running from a running,
oh,
running from a running,
running from a running,
running
from
a running,
running from a running.
Thank you.
Much thanks.
Judging, see, that means you got to be nice to us.
Yeah, baby. Well, you know, we got some blues coming in here next week. Willie J's coming in. So we'd like to do a blues right now, in keeping with the Dredsox. Just another true story.
Okay. We got to say the name of the song.
It's called the Sports Bar Blues. This is a new one. We've been together for a while, but we wrote a couple of new songs. We're putting them together recently. I've been good to you, baby.
I don't go out and party, baby. For me, that's very hard. I gave up so many friendships. I don't gamble, playing fool. Go have a beer or two. Yeah. That's a lot. That's very good.
Oh, but you're going to still sing, aren't you? I'm going to take it down a notch now. Play a little country ballad for you. Is that all right? This is a sharing song. It's called A Sip of Your Beer. True story. About something I observed, not something I personally went. This is what we would call third person, right?
Hey, I was there too.
Right, my college, that was my college girl.
Fourth
third
dimension.
Person. My mother, right? Right, third person. I was out on the road and out of a job. I guess I'm about out of my mind. Last night I struck out with a brand new pickup line. I got no job, no beer, and no remorse. Well, can I have a sip of your, a sip of your beer? That's all it might take, a sip of your beer. I'm near the end, it's up to you, dear. Days of my heartache, I sure could use a friend. You were running company, there was a bar stool right by your side. I sensed a lonesome soul in whom I could confide. There's no one to love, and I got no beer to nurse. Oh, can I have a sip of yours, a sip of your beer? Take sip your beer. I'm near the end, it's up to you, dear. Ease my heartache, man. I sure could use a friend. We'll be right back.
sitting here and thinking back, it wasn't a very good line to pick. 'Cause I woke up black and blue, both sides of my ass should be kicked. I had no pick. Then things got worse, so much worse. Well, can I have a sip of yours? You can sing along if you want. A sip of your beer. All it might take. Sip your beer. I'm near the end. It's up to you, dear. I tell you, my thirst is so sincere. Sip your beer. Sip your beer. Little spit ain't nothing to fail. I just want a sip of your beer.
It's a true story.
And if there's anybody out there that's got like a half full beer, you know, I would love a sip of it. That was, I wasn't kidding. That was true. All right. Well, thank you very much anyway for the applause, but then no beer. The beer would have really been perfect. Bill, what is it with this crowd? Just a sip. We don't even need a whole beer. Just like a sip.
We'll share it.
All right. We'll share. Well, yeah, well, the band will now share a beer. Oh, beautiful. Anybody else need a sip?
Nah, I'm good.
All right, then. We'll pass the beer around, this ceremony of beer. Right. Not planned, but, you know.
Ooh, that's nice and cold.
So here's a true story.
Oh, is this one true?
Yeah, it's a true story because it really actually does happen. So it's a real place. It's up on the North Shore, and I wrote this song.
What?
Guess what? Faux pas. Jump the gun.
You liar.
Where's the crap?
We're going to do a new one. This is the other new one.
This is the other new one in the set. We got to do them in order or things go to hell in a handbasket. Anyway, this one's called Kiss Me, Like You Miss Me. And it's definitely, you could probably figure out what it's about. Kiss me like you miss me or missed me. Oh, missed me. You guys ready?
I am.
It's been long days, long nights on the road. need more of. I get a smile on my face, yeah. It never gets old. You never run cold. You just kiss me.
Kiss me like you miss me.
Squeeze
me all night long.
Yeah, turn off that telephone.
Another sip of your beer.
Wow. It's going to be a good second set.
But is this your beer or is this just a beer?
Oh. Anyway, we've got a song we're going to put together.
That's the whole spirit of the thing.
North from Brownsville up to San Antonio. I load up my pickup and I drive it off from home. I've been a smuggler since the day that I could drive. There's a checkpoint in Sarita. I hope they let me by.
Under the stars and the big sky, where you feel alright, it's a beat.
beach.
The beach bonfire.
Won't be long. You can't go. Till we're out there again on the beach.
Oh man, who needed that, huh? Who needed a summertime song after this? Huh? After this week? Oh my goodness. I was in North Carolina for the big event, but
lucky you.
I was in Marshfield.
Anybody else that wasn't around for the snowfall? All right, we got one more. We got one more in this set. One more. And this is all our original music that we're playing here for you. And then we're going to come back later and play probably some songs that you're more familiar with. But you can become more familiar with us by picking up
our CD.
CDs. We got CDs for sale at the back corner there. The lovely and talented Miss Brianna will be back there. I'm happy to take all of your money. To her college. Woo-hoo! It all goes to her college fund. Whatever. Right. Every CD sold tonight goes home with her.
So we'll
this
sign
next
up.
Song, we're going to get you into the sing-along mood, flavor. Yes, sir.
Sure.
Okay. I like that song.
Yeah, that's a good one.
And we're like warmed up now. All right, so we're going to do this song, and then we're going to do another song. You ready for the...
He did
the thing? Okay. This one's called Fell in Love. And so the sing-along part, who's ready to sing along? Raise your hand. Yeah. Everybody raise your hand. Let's go. It's really easy. When I say fell in love, you're going to go.
Fell in love.
Got it?
Real easy.
Easy.
Johnny, where are you, brother? You know this one. Across the crowded ballroom, she moved gracefully. Just one look, and baby, I knew I'd enjoy her company. Well, I fell in love.
Fell in love.
Fell in love.
Fell in love.
Under her spell. Breath and trousers and wandered across the room. When I got close to it, I got a dose of the fine perfume. I fell in love.
Fell in love.
Fell in love.
Fell in love.
I just love that smell, man. I fell in love. Seen other girls before, but Lord, she stole my heart. I dream all night about her whenever we're apart. Ever since.
Thank you very much. That goes out to Marlena. Thank you for coming and bringing, carrying all my stuff in. You guys know your part now?
What's your part? Hoorah! Remember that. We have to do it again, I guess. No excuses this time. Just sing it out.
This song is called Home Team, the title track from the Dredsox Greatest Hits CD. We decided to go ahead and make a Greatest Hits CD. No more heartache. No heartbreak, stand and hear the call. Ha ha!
Hoorah!
The home team wins it all. One more time, should we do it?
Take me out to the ball game.
You gotta sing loud.
Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I ever get back. Cause it's root, root, root for the Dreads.
going to take a little bow now. Don't, you got to listen up for one more second after you do this. Ready? One, two, three. We're going to have some CDs for sale in the back. We're going to come around and schmooze. We got the very special posters that were made for us by Bill Hurley. Thank you, Bill, for having us.
Woo, yay, Bill.
Don't do it, hang around, schmooze, say hi to your neighbors, and stick around. We got one more set of rock and roll for you. Stuff you probably know and might have heard before. We got some pretty deep track covers for you coming up. But thanks again for having us, Bill. It's really the something we've looked forward to a long time, and it's been everything we hoped for. But there's more to come.
check.
Yeah, baby.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Let's hear it for the Dredsox.
Thank you guys for hanging around.
We're gonna roll camp. So we're gonna play as promised.
This next set's gonna be songs you know. But so in lieu of the interview part of tonight, we will answer one question. Anybody got a question? Bill or anyone else got a question for the band? We'll answer it and then we'll play a song.
Player? Bass player? Anywhere?
Where's the bass player?
Do I have any sound?
Well,
while we're waiting for our bass player.
Test 1, 2.
I will tune. Thank you guys for hanging out. Everybody had such nice things to say. We really, it's really super nice. We're used to playing, we usually play in bars. What's that? Oh, good. We play in bars. We're like, we got to this place and there was a stage and we're like, oh my gosh, there's so much room to set up. Usually the horn players get like one mic, they have to kind of like put, no, but we play around. If anybody wants to get in touch and follow the band around, just go to Facebook and hit Dredsox, Dredsox, type that into Facebook and you'll find Dredsox band is mine and the Dredsox, that's Heather's. So we always like, fight over who has more followers, who's more popular, so. Go to
Hello
the Dredsox band if you like.
1, 2.
If you want to be on my thing.
You know what to do. I'm in the mains.
I would go to the Heathers if it was me. Anyway, does anybody have a question?
That's
would
it.
Anybody like a
you
question? Would like to ask the Dredsox band a question?
Very loud. I can go down
questions?
Just a notch. Great.
Yeah,
great.
Okay.
Did you see that John Carlos stand yesterday?
The what? The what?
I'm a Yankees.
Oh.
Womp womp.
All right, so how about, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take we're gonna give you something like, when we say sing along, man. You better be ready. The bar, is that true? Can I get a little more vocal in my monitor here? Just a little more, my friend. All right.
right, so my voice is good. Something's feeding back.
Uh-oh. Might be mine.
There we go. Okay. All right, good. Bring it down. Thank you very much. Can I just get a little more vocal? That'd be awesome. So, Steve over here, it looks like there's just beer and wine, right? It's a beer and wine bar. But if you're in the band, you get special privileges. So in the break, while no one was watching, we went over to our friend Steve and we said, Steve, where's that? There's that hum again.
Ringing. Is that
Jeff?
Me?
I don't know.
Jeff is ringing.
You. That's you, Jeff. You're ringing. Your phone is ringing, my brother. So we went over to Steve and said, Steve, the Dredsox man's hungry. I need some tequila, man. I need. You got to have something in there, man. Tell me it's true. I need one for Jeff. I need one for Danny. I need one for Bob. Definitely for Dave. I need one for Cody. I need one for Heather. I need one for me. And that's a lot of tequila. But you know what he said? Because that's a lot of tequila. You know what he said?
What? No, no, I don't know. What did he say? What
you know what he said to me? Steve, the bartender, he said.
What?
He said, yeah, all you need. All I really Thank you. All right, anybody got a question for the band? Question for the band. This is it. This is your time.
I got a question. What are we doing? Okay. All right.
No questions? This is your moment.
A little reggae for you right now.
Ah, yes. This is kind of fun. This should be really
now, fun. We need your help on this one. All these songs, you got a sing-along part. That last one, remember the sing-along word was?
Tequila.
This one, the sing-along part is, you can get it if you really want it.
One and, look out. One and, two and.
What's that mean?
You can get it if you really want. Yeah, you can get it if you really want. Well, you can get it if you really want, but you must try. Try and try. Try and try. But you succeed at that. Persecution you must bear. Your share. You got your heart set on a dream. Well, you can get it, no hard it may seem.
You can get it if you really want.
Always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. Come on, Danny. You can't always get what you want. No, no, you can't always get what you want. Who's with us? You can't always get what you want. You can't always, can't always, can't always, can't always, can't always, can't always, can't always.
Right at this very moment in time, once and only once, never the same twice. That's the motto of the Dredsox, a creed that we believe in. Anyway, we're going to do the ending of this song, which, if you notice, is one of the things that people down in Jamaica did. They took take a soul song and make a song out of a soul song that came out of a New Orleans area, pretty much, Memphis. Are you ready? I said, are you ready? All right. Here we go.
But we got the air guitar part now. Come on. Oh. Huh? This song goes out to anybody that came here in a car. Called Vehicle. A friendly neighbor in the back sedan. Won't you hop inside my car? I got pictures in Kenny. I'm a lovable man. I'll take you to the nearest star. I'm your vehicle, baby. I'll take you where you want to go. I'm your vehicle, mama. I'm sure you know. I love you.
Love you.
Meet you.
Need
you. What you got to have in time. Great God in heaven, you know I love you. Now, if you wanna be a movie star, I'll get your ticket to Hollywood. If you wanna stay the way you are, well, I think you really should. I'm your vehicle, baby. I'll take you where you wanna go. I'm your vehicle, mama. I'm sure you know. I love you.
Love you.
Need you.
Need you.
What you got to have
in time.
Great God in heaven, you know I love. Yes, I do. Inside my car, I'm Pictures and Kenny. I'm a lovable man. I'll take you to the nearest star. I'm your vehicle, baby. Take you where you wanna go. I'm your vehicle, mama. I'm sure you know. I love
you.
Meet you.
Meet you.
What you got to have?
Time.
Great God in heaven, you know I love you. Yes, I do. Have your time. Great God in heaven, you know I love you. Yeah, I wrote that one. How about Heather singing a song?
Hey, oh, who's doing it?
This is a little number called Soul Shake. It's going to feature Heather. Heather's just been singing backups, but we're just going to give you a little taste of what Heather can do. You got to come out and see the Dredsox, man. Get a full dose of the Heather.
Thank you.
You got it. So just to keep the truth happening the way we want to, this was actually recorded by JoJo Benson and Peggy Scott, which were some soul singers. It was adapted by Eric Clapton on his tour with Bonnie and Delaney. And just a great rock and roll song. We encourage you to sing with us.
another reggae tune.
Got another little reggae number for you there. You can sing along to Stir It Up.
Stir it up, little darling, stir it up, little darling, stir it up, little darling. It's been a long time. I got you on my mind, darling, it's clear. And I got you here, and I watch your little recipe, honey, as you make your stew, and I finally realize it's not what you put in it, it's the way you put your back in it, yeah. When you stir it up, little darling, stir it up, little darling, stir it up, little darling, stir it up, boy.
Here's what's gonna happen tomorrow. We're gonna wake up tomorrow morning, the sun's gonna shine earlier, right? Earlier tomorrow. See, that's why we played early tonight, because the clock reset thing. I'm not sure if it goes earlier back. Marlena will. She'll take care of it. Details, forward, back. So early come tomorrow comes earlier then, right?
Pick up, but it stays later.
I woke up this morning, took a look at the rising sun. Three little birds, they was on my doorstep. Lord, they were singing sweet songs, a melody pure and true.
This is my message to you.
Don't worry about a thing, because everything's gonna be alright.
Don't worry about a thing.
I woke up this morning, rising sun. I looked at the birds.
Ooh.
They was on my doorstep. They were singing sweet songs, a melody pure and true.
This is my message to you.
Don't worry
about
Cause everything's gonna be alright. I know that everything's
gonna be alright. Gonna be alright. Gonna be alright.
You know why? Because I know we're stir it together. We're gonna stir it together. We're gonna stir it together. Stir it together. Brianna, where's Brianna? Where's my little Brianna? Where is she, my little Brianna?
Brianna is not so little.
She can't leave. She doesn't have a car. Come on up here. This song is called.
Back.
This is the next generation of Dredsox right here for you. Now listen.
You can't run, you can't hide. Don't look back.
The song is called Walk and Don't Look Back. It's an old number done by what, The Temptations?
It was a B-side of Ain't Too Proud to Beg, if you can remember that one. But remade by Peter Tosh and the magic Mick Jagger.
Okay. Yep, gotcha. Yep.
She'll figure it out. That's right. This is called figuring it out. This is called jumping in. Yeah, I remember that.
You remember it?
I do.
You got the key. Feature David Hayes along the trunk.
Not too fast. All right, David. One, two. One, two, three.
Love that you're running from. There is no hiding place.
You can't run, you can't hide, you can't run.
Just your problem, just your problem that you have to face.
You can't run, you can't hide, you can't run.
If you just put your hand in mine, we're gonna leave all our troubles behind. Down, there's something can be done.
Can't run, you can't hide, you can't run.
Please don't kill your faith in love, wondering what's been done.
Can't run, you can't hide, you can't run.
Just put your hand. Wondering what's been done.
license.
That lovely Brianna.
The lovely and talented Brianna.
Helping us out on that one.
What's that? Is this it?
Is that it?
Okay. Is this it? Last song? Did I hear? I don't know what I heard. Oh, last call.
Last
how long?
Call,
how much longer we got to play?
Hours.
We can go all night.
We
trust me.
Play for hours.
We come on, Heather. Too. Give it to us.
What are you going to do? Oh, all right.
Give me a ticket for an airplane. Fast train, lonely days are gone. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. And my baby wrote me a letter. I don't care what I got to spend. I'm going back to my sweet girl. Lonely days are gone. She said she can't live without me no more. Listen, listen, can't you see? I'm gonna get back home to my baby. Oh,
anywhere.
Give me a ticket for an airplane. I ain't got time to take no fast train. Days are gone. I'm coming home. I'm coming.
fun stuff, huh?
Sorry, Mom.
This one goes out to my sons.
Sorry, Marlena. This goes out to the dearly departed Tom Petty. If you want to sing along, you can. You do know the words.
Sing it for Sibby.
Let me ride with you tonight. I'll take you on a midnight ride. There's a girl I used to see. Now she don't mean a thing to me. Get to the point, let's roll another joint, turn the radio loud. I'm too alone to be proud. You don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels. To be made, to be made.
What's going?
You better stop.
Hey, what's that sound?
Everybody look.
What's going?
You better stop.
Hey,
People come, people go. Some stay young, but most grow old. I got caught up in between a memory and a dream. You guys ready? So let's get to the point. Let's roll another joint and turn the radio loud. I'm too alone to be proud. You don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels to be for you. This one would be the one. One more. You got to get up off your seats on this one. You guys ready? Cody, let him have it, brother.
What is it?
Sometimes the things he will. Everybody sing, come on.
know.